Hi guys, Aaron and Daddy here, and today we're gonna play some more Minecraft. Where are you, Daddy? Oh, there he's good. Oh, that's where you are. Let's keep everything that we're doing down. Not a lot. We don't need any torches. Are you nervous? Why aren't you nervous? I told you to wait for me. Just wait for me, Daddy. I still haven't put all my stuff away, Daddy. Iron. I thought you had a house. I'll make it. Don't stop it, Daddy. It's not funny. Right, I forgot how to make a shield again. Yeah, please. I can't do it, Birch. No, wait, I did it incorrectly, that's why. There we go, now I made the shield. Come back down here, Daddy. I'll sign. Here you go, Daddy. Daddy. I'm not ready though. Because.
Oh no, I got it.
Wait for me. I'll be right back soon. There, I mean. You're welcome, just in case. Just a little pickaxe. Balls. Sugar cane. This, or that many pickaxes is, or this. I'm organizing my stuff. And I'm gonna bring some. Do you have food on you? I'll get food on me too. I'll get some food on me too. 15 of that. And then 15 of this. There we go. And then. That'd be good. Bam, bam. I'm scared.
Are you almost ready?
I have to go up there and then I'll be ready. And I have to eat something one moment. Then I'll be ready. No. nervous, so nervous, so nervous. I'm nervous. Maybe.
Alright, I'm ready.
Ready? No. 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 Don't go. Don't. I'm really scared. No, don't. I'm really scared. No. Okay. You're not close enough. I'm already in the world. I'm scared.
Yeah, at least there's a ground to this one. I see some guys over there.
Where are you?
I'm over here. I'm just gonna explore this way because I saw him.
Don't go with me. Don't go without me. Don't go without me. Right. Where are you? This doesn't help me. That's zombie pigmen. Don't fight them. Yeah. I'm scared. Yeah. Yes. Or else a bunch of army of them will come ganging on us. Do you see ghasts yet? What?
But there's guys up here. I don't know what these guys are. Those are pigmen up there too?
Yeah.
Man, we got a poopy portal. Alright.
What?
So if I kill that one guy right here.
Don't! No, he's not. He's just still. He's standing there. He won't attack us if we don't attack them.
Oh, really? So we can walk up close to, like, villagers?
No.
So if I walk by them, they won't attack me?
No, but we shouldn't experiment because I forget really how they work. Don't. I'll go through the portal where? Back home? Yeah, I'll just go back home and you can experiment. But what can I do? This poor...
Should I be mining anything?
Yes, quartz.
Am I looking at quartz?
Yes. You're staring right at it. Here's our nether portal. Really? Okay, I'm gonna. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna come back with the crafting table. BRB. Yeah. Or I'll just craft it here. I'll BRB. I'm gonna craft some glowstone right now. What's a sign? I'm dying. I don't know. I just died. I suffocated in the wall. I don't know.
You suffocated in the wall?
I suffocated in the portal.
You stayed halfway through it. You gotta go all the way through.
Yeah, I never saw that.
It's glitching out. I can't respawn. There we go. Now I can. Once I wake up, I'll go back. I don't even have my volume on, so they might jump scare me.
Why don't you put your volume?
I'm.
It's really low.
But that would even scare me. That would scare me. No, even that would scare me. I'm surrounding the portal with torches. That's my start, the thing that I'm gonna do first. Surrounding the area around the portal. Once you start seeing the torches, you'll be near me. Getting out of here. I see a magma cube. Yeah. Yeah. -17.492 x coordinates.
I am at
74.0000 y coordinates. 90.343 z coordinates. 17.492 x coordinates. Negative.
And what else?
9.913. No, negative 17.
And then what's the next number?
0.913. And then y coordinate 74.000000. And then z coordinates 91.193. It's at the very end. See? At the very end where it says 632 and it's still going. See, this has to do with math. When you try to do it like this. 91.913. Y coordinates is the amount you need to go down. Yeah. I'm at 74000 and you're at 93. Wow, you're really high. You need to go down. Definitely until you're at like level 74. And then you have to go to the X and Z coordinates. Sorry. This isn't World of Warcraft, Daddy. And plus, this method makes me not have to find you, and you can just figure out how to get to the coordinates.
Well, first, I can turn this off for now. I just need to get lower.
Yeah, you need to get lower, and then turn it back on, and then I'll re-tell you the coordinates. And thanks for watching.